I'm gonna show you how to make a great tasting ham. Buy you a quality ham. This one came from Kroger. It's 8.8 pounds. It cost me $30.78. Real simple, follow the instructions on the package. There's that glaze. So it's on the label. We're gonna take the ham. Here's the instructions. Cook 2.5 hours at 275 until the internal reaches about 125 per the instructions. Easy, simple, follow the instructions, delicious ham for Easter.